Hey guys, Akamish in China here, and welcome back to Sleeping Dogs gameplay. I have no clue what video it is again, but maybe I'll know next time I upload stuff. Anyway, what we just did, we just took over the biggest drug dealers. Took them right from Dog Eyes, and now we have, I guess we have them under our control, and we're gonna go meet one of the Red Pools, so that's good. But right now we've only got one mission, and that is the, police mission for the, I can't remember, let's see what it is. Hotshot lead number two. Okay, so that's what we're gonna be doing. The old temple called Cambria. Let's get my radio station on here. Oh. Investigate the commotion. What is the commotion? I love how, like, any kind of dent destroys my...
What can I do for you?
Whatever.
This punk guy is hanging around my shop scaring the customer!
What are you doing? Little mayor!
Oh, I just need to grab him away. I thought I could have done an environmental takedown, but I can't. I just literally need to drag him away.
My cousin's best friend there is a cop! I'll have him arrest you if you don't let me go!
That was the easiest thing in the world. I just pick him up and drag him away. Gain 2,000 Hong Kong dollars, which really is not much. $70 American. I'll teach you a lesson. He's gonna run away like a little girl. Is that a Prius? Nah, it's not a Prius. And you just get the people on the street, they're just doing whatever they want. Can't open the door. I couldn't figure out why, but then I realized I can't open the door because of the parking thing. Anyway, let's go to Hotshot lead number two. The other one was street racing. I don't feel like doing street racing right now. That is horrible music. Like this station, it can have really good music or it can have the worst music ever on the face of the earth. Sorry to everyone who loves it, but you guys have bad taste. Love clothes. Get into design. Some great parking going on right here. So let's see what the thing is right now. Got in a city van. Okay. Go to Hotshot's last known location. And if you guys have been watching my series, the last video, Inspector Tang, I read on a text, for some reason, got a lead on Hotshot and gave me this van. This was probably 2 days ago. So let's go to Hotshot's last known location. Okay. He'll still be there. It's been 2 days. And this thing is low. Holy crap. Losing a ton of property damage is kind of really bad, but it's like... 300 meters in this thing is quite a while. Or maybe not. I think I'm gonna have one game where I actually follow the rules of the road. I think that's a decent idea.
You can't be serious. Are you trying to insult me? That car's crap!
Let me fix my car up. Then I'll take you. Easy.
Fine. It's your funeral.
So of course, Hotshot's still there. Makes sense. Plant a bug under Hotshot's car. Oh, that is Hotshot, never mind. So the guy I was racing with was there. This is just Hotshot here.
Not much. You? How's your dad?
still got that sensitivity and the frequency, and this is not how you build cars. Of all the things that are realistic in this game, this is not one of them. And we got the bug, and now we just go back into the city van. Okay, not hard. And what do we do? Do we wait? This looks so sketchy, just like a pedophile, just waiting to get up from work. It's a really nice car though, I gotta admit, that looks like an Audi. Audis are very popular here in China, so, yeah. It's either an Audi, I'm trying to think what other things look like. No, it really does just look like an Audi. Some great driving by him. This is how all Hong Kong people drive, all Chinese drive like this. Almost hit him. What's he doing? Oh, picking up someone, okay.
How's the race circuit, huh?
I still own it. Hey, you know this guy Wei Shin? Supposed to be Sun On Yi.
Every time I turn around, that guy shows up. And usually the cops aren't far behind.
Started racing the other day, talking tough. You think he's a rat?
Or undercover. They had a problem with that a little while back. You think they kill a cop when the police just go away?
Sun On Yi's in trouble if he is.
I'm 18K, what do I care? But if I was you, I wouldn't let them see you do anything and walk away.
This town is full of morons, Naz. It's up to me to put them into place.
Yeah? Why?
Punk by the name of Ace, talking a lot of trash. Now the fool actually wants to race.
No accounting for people's intelligence these days. You gonna take him out?
Uh-huh. Motherfucker won't know what hit him. Tell people he's gonna take me down?
What?
Don't worry, you racist me, they'll be scraping him off the pavement in sticky little pieces.
Looks like you have little choice, huh?
Yes?
Inspector, it's Wei. Hotshot's gonna race Ace. He's talking like he's not gonna let Ace make it to the finish line alive.
Do you know where it went?
Not yet. One other thing. Hotshot and his friend are not suspected of the cop.
Not Singh, the drug smuggler?
No.
Yeah, I know him. He's an informant for HKPD. He's the one that put us on to Hotshot in the first place.
Fucking guy is playing both sides of the game.
You want me to tell him to shut up?
No. I agreed to help you, Inspector, but not if it gives me a kill. Do everything you can to keep my cover intact. I'll deal with Nas myself.
All right, Wei. All right. For now, let me know if you find out anything about that race.
Okay, so that kind of got confusing. The guy that Hotshot just picked up was a drug informant. It was a police informant. He's a drug dealer. So, therefore, that was not good enough for you guys. The first time I played this, I didn't really pay much attention to the storyline, so a lot of the stuff I completely forgot. Oh, please don't go. Please don't go. Thank you. I wasn't going to stop. I didn't stop. This thing's too slow to stop. This thing is already pretty much stopped. There's no reason to hit it. And take some more damage. There's no way I'll get 3 stars after on one of these police missions, because they're still picky. Hit a stop post, you lose 3 stars, that's just stupid. Property damage, civilian killed, like stuff like that. Civilian killed, that's not that important. Okay, so I think this mission is going to be go find Hotshot. Like this episode. Pretty much all going to be about Hotshot, I guess. Need clothes, gather surveillance, okay. Go to bed. Okay. What? Did you guys just hear that? Did she just say, how did that even happen? He should have run. And the car just drives over him. What is this? What is this? This is so weird. And that car's gonna drive over him too. And stop. what? And the ambulance just drove right away. Like, they don't care. The doctor just kind of gets up. The guy gets out of his car. He's like, oh, what's going on? Oh, this is a shame. Oh, no, it's a girl driving. She's wondering why she can't go. She hit a person. The person's under her wheel. Oh, I can't drive. This is the weirdest thing ever. Taxi, taxi, taxi! No! I stopped it. That's all that mattered. Stopped it. We're good. Oh, she drives over. Oh, no. I kind of want to just sit here and watch this. Look at those. The wheel's even animated going over him. Are they going to go over? Oh, speed up and go over. Yep. Taxi, which I kind of wish I'd take. The taxi's going to wait. Yes, the taxi will wait. That's good. I do want to take the taxi, though. I didn't want to do that to the taxi. She got punched in the face by a taxi driver. Go back to your taxi so I can take a ride with you, please. Please. Oh, yeah, he's just not gonna take no for an answer. He's gonna chase me down. This guy in his tuxedo is gonna just chase me. Still gonna go? Oh, no, he's gonna go back. Is this taxi still there? Come on, let me take your taxi. I wanna take a taxi. Come on, stop. Stop. Don't go. If you go, I'll hit you again. Wait, there's no one in the taxi. What? Where'd the driver go, though? Did he just disappear? So it's just... No! Taxi! Run for the taxi. It's the chicken mobile, by the way, guys. Taxi! Hey, he stopped! Quite a way away from me. Okay, that's a good taxi. Hire a taxi, okay. Oh my god, I gotta hold it. You know what? I'm just gonna take the taxi and go home. This is way too much work. I could have just... You need to hold the button to get a taxi. I thought you just click on the passenger side. First, I just thought you could just click on it, but I guess that's not right. Lead driving score. Can I beat my top score of 41 seconds? At 11 seconds now. Nineteen seconds, it just stops. I don't know why. It does this sometimes. You just get like a really good driving rank and it just dies out. If you stop too hard or do anything too abruptly, it kind of just died up there. But that was still clean driving. It was really good.
Driver to you?
How's work? Lots of fun at the park these days. I know, I saw someone get run over yesterday.
Did you hear that? I saw someone get run over yesterday. Is there a crash button? No. What's in the back of a taxi, by the way? No, I don't want to know what's in the back. Sorry guys, I can't park my taxi. Shut up, Tom. I got the best door ever. They got these doors, I've got like this. Always openable. But no one's gonna steal my stuff. Really. Come on. Oh, by the way, I'm gonna get my wardrobe out. I'm gonna change my clothes up. Torso. What do I want my torso? Knock off, hang, SUI, V neck. Okay. So this is the real thing. This is the knock off. I'll wear the white shirt. Gotta have the real stuff. Counterfeit J. Jiggler pants. Wear underwear or baggy jeans, might as well get those. Shoes, fake shoes, or I don't know. I could go completely naked, but that's kind of retarded. Weird. Fish pea blockers. I need 10 face to do that. I don't like that. I don't like those things. Off wash, sure. Preset outfits. This is kind of what I get. Rico Rodriguez. This is. It was part of the DLC, I don't know, special. And then grubby clothes, that's kind of gross. Mr. Black, that's good, I like that. I got that in one of the boxes. But I need four face to get it, so I ain't getting that. So I guess this is what I'm gonna wear. Go to sleep.
This guy wants in? He's gonna have to show me some blood on his hands.
Show your true colors tonight, brother.
You are an officer of the law.
So if you guys haven't noticed, kind of have like bad dreams. Yeah. Sleep in your clothes, by the way. Nothing's, it's not gonna hurt anything. Don't even have any sheets, so what's there to get dirty? Makes sense. Okay, my objectives are Uncle Poe. Okay. There's my taxi.
What, can I help you?
Yes, you can help me.
On this one, Way.
Hello?
Way, the Knox Security Company has refused to pay protection money. If you see their vans, hijack them and bring them to one of our garages.
Sounds good. I'll grab them if I see them.
What you just heard there was the most ominous thing in the world, because these are so easy to do, but they get so hard. Anyway, just a security thing, and just need to hijack it. Hijack it and bring it in. Police do get called right away. Look at that jump. They'll try to swerve me off. As long as my buttons go well, all should be fine. They should swerve off right now. Or not. I'm in already. And right next to a police officer, great. But the more I do this, by the way, I make a ton of money. The more I do this, the more money I make. But the more I do this, the more the face goes up. Phase one, really easy. I've already pretty much escaped them. Phase five, you're not getting out of anything. I mean, I literally drove like 100 meters away. Now they don't know. Right, so that's good, but some of the other base lines in here really, really, really hard to complete. Wait, am I saying base? I meant to say heat, heat, yes, heat, heat. That's what I mean. Anyway, I could really just drive around town, get a bunch of these, and then buy a car. I do need an extra car, but. Let's see how that goes. Smash up that car. That actually would have been a nice car to have. Great driving here. And that makes me, I think, 50k. Maybe just a higher heat to make me 50k. Yeah, 10k. I think it's like 10k per heat that you get. Should we look at buying cars? What kind of cars can we get? This beautiful car. Beautiful bike. That's the Aston Martin, pretty much.
What more do you want in transportation?
See, these are pretty good. And listen to that accent. What point do you want in transportation? That's pretty good. It looks like a Chevrolet. But I'm not going to get any of these. I would rather get my face up higher and then just get a Ferrari or something.
What are you afraid
much
of?
Better.
These cars are clean, baby. Totally clean.
Did he just call me baby? He just did. He called me baby. I want to say it's retarded, but I mean, it's China. They say stuff like that because their English is just... Some people who don't have good English, they just say that. It's kind of stupid. Anyway, this car is really nice, actually. It doesn't look that nice, but it performs nice. You know, this video's probably been 20 minutes long already. So I'm gonna get to Uncle Poe's and call it quits, I guess. Question is, where's Uncle Poe's? I think I know where Uncle Poe's is. You guys might like this. I'm not sure if I've shown you guys what downtown Hong Kong looks like. But anyway, as you can tell, like going through these side streets, it's just typical Asia, really. To me, like I like living in this kind of world. Sorry, in this kind of city. I'm not sure if I like living in Hong Kong because of the heat, but cities that are this built up, like there are spots in Beijing that are this built up, and it is really, really nice. But is this Uncle Poe's? No, it's not Uncle Poe's. What are they talking about? Or maybe it is Uncle Poe's.
Hiya. Mommy, Pa. Who's he talking to?
It's the Dai Lo, man. It's the chairman.
Mommy, Pa. Mommy, Pa. Wait. You're coming with me. Looks like you're gonna meet Uncle Poe. The rest of you, wait here. Don't do anything until you hear from me.
What's going on?
You are staying here like I told you. And you are shutting the fuck up. Got it?
Yeah, boss. Of course.
Good. Let's go.
Okay, well guys, I think I'll call it quits here. Next episode you'll see me all about Uncle Poe's in downtown Hong Kong. So I'll talk to you guys later.